we decided to run a couple of online shows during that period. So this one is called Timely because various reasons. It's sort of a really great time for Christmas, timely that we should have these beautiful still life paintings by Antoinette Tyndall. But it's a still life exhibition titled Timely Still Life Paintings by Antoinette Tyndall and Kate Nielsen. Both artists have given us a small suite of paintings, which we will put online today, Saturday 20th of November, and will run through until Sunday, December 12th. So, all of these will be on the website now. You can purchase from the website, and the website address, purplelimbgallery.com.au. So these paintings of Antoinette's are really lovely. They're oil on canvas. You can buy them framed or unframed. You'll be able to tick that box on the website or you can ring me. They're in the traditional style, and Antoinette has spent most of her career teaching art at a high school level, but in her recent retirement has decided to go back to her loves, painting. And these are just absolutely remarkable. The detail, the composition, one of those traditional styles of painting where composition is everything, setting out the fruit, setting out those tablecloths and the fruit bowls and the platters, all terribly important in still life painting. The brush technique, very, very detailed brush technique that Antoinette has. And of course, she's brought it into the contemporary era by painting everyday objects. I hope you enjoy these as much as I have. As soon as I saw them, I just couldn't wait to get them on the wall. They're only on the wall for a little while because this is an online exhibition and we're getting ready for the Hawkesbury Art Prize. Jump over to that website as well and have a look at all the finalists. They'll be judged next week. So thanks for listening. We'll talk to Kate fairly